Welcome back to the Darksiders playthrough continuation. Almost jumped in there without getting any health. So to recap, spoiler alert, we've learned that Abaddon is the Destroyer. That the Council knew about Abaddon's plot to attack Hell first and make the fake seals. They wanted to destroy him, but they're not strong enough to. So they broke the seal to cause war to come back, thinking that the apocalypse has started, so that they can blame him for it, so that he would go on this quest to clear his name and destroy Abaddon for them in the process. It was all a setup by the Council to get war, to clean up their mess for them, because they're not strong enough to fight Abaddon. And if they tried to just call the Four Horsemen directly, they wouldn't have gotten involved, because cleaning up the Council's mess is not their purpose. Their purpose is to ride on Armageddon. So at this point, War is extremely pissed off at the Council, as this bitch-ass watcher who rolls with you, because they all set you up and put you through all this bullshit. It's crazy. So excuse me. So now you gotta go find the pieces of the, I don't know what they call the blade, but you gotta go find the pieces of that sword that breaks the seals. And as you read there, return them to Ulfane so that he can reforge the sword. So that you can destroy the Destroyer.
The blade was scattered over this room.
And I think that's what it is. The what I was referring to before, where I was like, I couldn't see, like, there were parts where there were treasures and I couldn't see. Okay, the Armageddon blade. It's the mask, it's the shadow mask, is what you need. Is the shadow mask is what you need so that you can see where the blade pieces are. Where the hell am I right now? Okay. I just found one at the tree. I can't even move around to see where the hell I want to go. But I do know there's one in the Ashland, and Ashland is where I am now. Let's go, Ruin. Now, the only issue is, I'm in the Ashland, but can't even see. Or am I not in the Ashland? Yeah, this is the one thing I'm not feeling right now, is that this is not showing me where I am right now. Oh shit. This shows you how many gallons of demon blood spilled? Really? And the distance you traveled, how many times you died? Wow, I didn't even know it kept all of that information. That's crazy. But right now I'm not even sure. I guess I'm just gonna see Volgrim and try to take the serpent hole.
Only a lion man.
What was it that I wanted to? See if I could take a serpent hole closer to. Okay, yeah. Serpent holes are very useful. So, who's left to fight? Just defeated Straga. One of these serpent holes, and I don't remember if it's this one. I don't think it's this one in the Ashlands. But one of these... Oh, shit. One of these sword fragments, it's probably like the second to last one or something like that, is where you actually fight Uriel. It's crazy how that disappears and appears. What was that about? That was retarded. You refused to let go. Thank you. I think that blew up the whole wall. So, we gotta put the mask on again. Remaining. So, back to Volgrim and the Serpent Holes. That's crazy. Once the Stygian died, all of these worms just disappeared. That's crazy. I never found that serpent hole over there. Shit. I didn't want to come here yet. This is where you fight Uriel. She's not trying to hear nothing. She starts doing some crazy shit too, some Uriel is probably the hardest person to fight in this game. The hardest. She's harder to fight. She's harder than Destroyer. She's much harder than Tiamat. Oh, fuck you. Damn, this bitch is a fucking problem! You Damn it, bitch. Too bad you gotta do away with this sexy, loyal angel bitch. Damn, like I said, harvest this wench. That bitch is mad. Shut the fuck up and give me the serpent hole. Was it this game where there's that weird, mysterious guy who comes out laughing at you and hits you in the corner? I think it's this game. Another thing too, there's a treasure over here that I could not for the life of me figure out how to get to. Yeah, I think it's right there in that middle. Crazy, heaven and hell are after you. Doesn't matter where you go, they want you dead, man. Like, I didn't do it. Right, I got it. Yeah, there's another treasure. Somewhere. like, you see that, right? There's a treasure. This thing shows you. Like, the map is showing you that there's a treasure right here. Yet you can't get that shit. Like, you like, this shows a treasure right here. It opens up to you immediately. No problems, no issues. This thing shows there's a treasure there, but you went way up top. You came in and showed it. I don't even understand. I have yet to be able to find or figure out how to get to that treasure. Which realm is this? Also, I didn't get the abyssal armor either, so I might have to go watch a playthrough, the walkthrough of that, find out how to get the abyssal armor and how to get that particular treasure that's hidden over there. Maybe there is no treasure there, and that's just something.
So, the final battle is before you. You are wise to seek help from old Valdrum.
Time for this garbage. Why the hell am I on ruin? Your attacks are a lot more lethal when you're on ruin than if you're on foot. As you can see, none of these bastards can, you know, they're not. They're hitting you, but they're not nearly doing as much harm to you as they would if you were on foot. You're doing a lot more damage to them than if you were on foot. Normally I would just ignore them and just go do what I gotta do, but what I have to do, they're actually gonna get in my way. How the hell do you get up there? All kinds of wrong. Yeah, this is all wrong. That one spot confused me when I was trying to do this too the first time. See, there's no clear indication of how you get up to that location. Unless there's another path through here. Motherfuckers who follows me all the way up there. Thank you. that's all of that bullshit to get up here.
Destroy this intruder.
How would you have known that you were supposed to do all of that bullshit? Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one here. See you next video. We're almost there.